You picked up a pencil at 4 years old and never let go. You wrote with heat. You punctured the patriarchy at 21 and at 29, find yourself in a field of hope, deciding the future you want to draw next. That's Rupi's life. That's life on purpose.